What's up, YouTube? It's Boomatic back at it with another video. I did something crazy.
I had to tell my old ho adios. Adios. My new bitch, she so bad, she do the most. She cooks, she clean, and she buy me clothes. I had to tell my old hoes adios. Park the foreign body coast. Me and all my bros got all it dope. If you hangin', yeah, you do the most. I had to tell my old hoes adios.
We're in the GTR, so I got a little surprise. Thanks to CT Modified, Bruce at CT Modified, he gave me this cool Hot Wheels, a GTR with the same front, 17 plus, yeah. So I got that cool little number. Maybe I'll get it wrapped blue. Avery Dennison by Capella Customs. What's up, YouTube? I did a thing. I'm off in the TRX. Let's see if we get that in there clear. TRX. And I got my TRX glasses stolen from my son. But they matched the truck. Had to take them. Off in a 6.2 liter supercharged Hellcat motor. The Hellcat motor. TRX, my first Hellcat, first truck with a Hellcat engine. It's a full pickup. I got the bed in the back, got some room back there. I got the new, it's a 2021 Hellcat truck, aka TRX, hence the glasses. Check out the glasses. Yeah, tweaking out. So if you didn't see my previous videos, I had a Bronco. I sold that for a profit, and now I bought the TRX. The channel car is this lovely GTR over there, sitting over there looking all pretty. You see it? That's the race car, and this is the race truck. What's up, YouTube? This is Spumatic Cars. This is my new TRX, less than 10k on it. Already has the tents, has the ram bar, and it has the Mopar lights on there. Pretty good looking truck. Has the 6.2 supercharged, the Hellcat engine, and it moves pretty good. I'll be doing some more videos of it. Has the wheel in the back. TRX. Eating the Raptors. My first Hellcat, guys. Has the big screen in there. pretty well loaded, heated seats. It doesn't have the roof, but that's okay. Pretty clean, a lot of room in the back. Tons of room in the back for the kids. USB-Cs and regular USBs and a regular 115 volt AC, which is pretty dope. So storage comes with the mats, and it has storage underneath here. That's pretty cool. These seats come down. Armrest here, carbon fiber touches, like a carbon, almost like a carbon fiber, not carbon fiber. Pretty nice. Got it here also. Pretty dope truck. I'll be doing more videos on this. So it has the molds right here. So what is this? Custom mud, sand, rock. Baja. So sport, tow, snow, pretty cool, custom, snow, tow, we're gonna go with sport here. Traction control is off with sport, and it has the shifter here. You could just put it in that for manual. And you're able to use the paddle shifters. I know God keep going every day. God keep 40K one day out the month. Cash app, I tell her buy what she want. 4 pounds of me with a blown Achilles as I pass the stadies. But I can't quit cause my blood came from Haiti. You said we brothers, but if it ain't including, you start hating. They tell me I won't make it, I ignore. Life is a bitch, you need time in the month. When it get rough, you say diamond in the rough. Who you holding down is tying you up. Why your dream deferring is drying you up? Why you keep waiting? At the top, there's no room for negativity or hating. We closing Lamborghini doors for closure. I saw your dreams and I lost and found. I'm chasing while you running your mouth. How you swim with sharks and you ain't drown. I had no friends and no women around. Who can a king talk to when there's no place to lay his crown? Your 2 cents ain't helping me now. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe and hit that notification bell. Like, share, and comment. Please share to anybody, even if you don't know them, random strangers, say Spumatic Cars on YouTube. Just subscribe. It helps. It helps the channel. It's good for the channel. We're here in the TRX. supercharged 6.2 liter, 702 horsepowers to the crank, but that's horsepowers. You know what I mean? And you could do pretty much anything you do to a Hellcat or a Trackhawk to this. So there are a lot of possibilities. I vowed to leave this stock. I don't know if I believe myself. We'll see how long I keep it. But if I keep it long enough, it's not going to be stock. I already need E85. I need the works. I need headers, a smaller pulley. I need the green belt. The green belt means you're making power, guys. If you ever pop a hood on one of these things and you see a green belt, they're making some jam, man. They're making some power. So the truck already feels very quick, very fast, and it's a heavy, big truck. But let me tell you, it moves. It's fun, and I'm already getting hooked to it. I only drove it a handful of times since I had it. But really amazing. And then you get all the creature comfort, so it feels like a luxury car at the same time. So you got the nice comfortable seats, you got the big screen, you can switch the modes, it drives good, you're high up. Really do like the trucks. It's just an introduction to the truck. I just wanted to share that with you guys. I need to start posting more videos, and I might have a designated day. I need to work on that. Maybe drop a video every Wednesday, but I'm close to getting monetized, but I need to start dropping more videos more frequently. So I need to work on that, and you guys just work on sharing, liking, and commenting, and then we're gonna be good. We're gonna be a-okay. So more content on the GTR and the TRX coming soon. So hope you like the truck, and have a great weekend.